Oh, this guy's playing Rush, right? Wasn't this the Rush guy? I almost want to keep the Soul Drain for his air elementals. We'll find a creature. So we said we wanted this a desert. Could you imagine he just double land and doesn't explore? Like, if there's Township in the meta, it's actually really... You actually have to get your explore land down. Yeah. In the past it was not a play you should do, but... Oh, hello. Why do I think it's better to make the land here and move this up? Because then there's no land to step on. I don't know if that makes sense. But we will find out. I try to play a bit more unconventional usually. Just learning by doing. Wasn't the best thing I did it in the Monthly Cup, but I got lucky against As of Dawn. When I used my mace man to step over his lands. What? You are a very annoying person. God, I don't have enough ferry for everything. Why would you do that? Why would you run campfire? And why do I have not enough ferry for Manta Rider? I can't play Manta Rider anyway. But why don't I top the guy? Maceman. That's a good draw. These lands are fun, right? You guys like that? I guess we're playing the Manta Rider here. So we can dash over and get these lands. Wilderneck, yeah, you were rooting for me. I know, I rewatched the VOD and so many people like supporting me in chat. That was really nice of you guys. That made me really happy to see. So yeah, thanks everybody who did that. I guess this just makes too much sense. Like honestly, thanks for everyone, like, that's been nice to me. Oh, that's a bit sad, he has to use that. Does he have a Wind Soldier or another Monk? Monka S. Where's the Wind Soldier? Where is the Wind Soldier? Oh, here's Prayer. Just stop. Don't Prayer. I have 6 Farriers, so I can smile and play again, but I have the Soul Ring, so I have to play the Demon. Okay. Don't tell me you have like Wind Soldier Soul Ring, that would be not nice. Yeah, I had. If you check out my game against R2R, I had a really nice tree game. What? Oh my god. At least he needs to make lands. Fuck, I'm one pharaoh off a really nice line. I could step on his land with Fnatic. Do I rather have the Fnatic in play than the Demon? If that means I can block his attacking spot? I can't just double land. Oh, but I need to stop the monks because they draw so much. What am I talking? I can't just do this. What? Okay. Sometimes I'm a bit dumb. Since we have mobility, we can play him here. Then we need to plus one. Is Crystal an option? Man, this structure is annoying. Wait, I could actually double land? No, then he can still use the structure. If he has another prayer, that's pretty sad. I mean, I force him to make land, so at best he can play two cards, right? What else is he going to do? Like the demon on his little island? Yeah, he needs to draw Morgenmill, exactly, exactly. Oh, that's interesting. Oh, he plays another big creature then. That worked out pretty well. I could consider trading my demon in so we don't burn. Is that actually better? I'm on 12. Yeah, 12 health is a little bit risky business. Play Fnatic and Crystal. I actually play the Fnatic here so he can't. Oh, he can always win Soldier Collect. Oh no, that's not a good spot for my prison because I want to collect from there. Do I actually play the prison here or here? Here he can't hit me in face when it comes back. Maybe I don't care about collecting over there. He didn't collect single pharaoh and he's going to win because of three. We stabilized. I can draw, and when I don't get anything good, I just play Mazeman. Him playing Solren Monk would be annoying. He played a Monk already. Come on, don't have last Monk here. Well, that's all. Seems wrong. I guess I'll just go for another Rider. No, I don't have the Feral. It's Mazeman. Maceman, bestman. Stabilized. I mean, it depends. There's many decks that can deal with a tree. But if you play something like a slow red control or anything that doesn't spam the board with creatures and can't close out that well, you're not going to have a very good time. I can trade, send this phase. What's my other options? I would kinda just actually want to get the Manta Rider on board. I can also use this and trade here. That gives me maybe the best board. No, maybe we should upgrade to a Manta Rider. Get this collection. It's actually a very nice spot. Well, I guess I can't kill creatures here with collecting. I mean, here in the middle. But I can like go here, collect, trade. Same from this. I mean, we have mobility. So. Oh, I should have played him here. If I want to hit him for 10, yeah, I should have done that. So, I can collect to block this land, Wind Soldier, plus 1 Maceman, seems good. This 5 damage is very annoying, and he's not in a spot where he wants to use 2 Fera and a Soul Drain. Just to have a creature that resummons, I should have drawn, I'm an idiot. But maybe I need the Fera because of Smile, but I think I should draw. I don't know what I'm doing. You wanted to take a look at the finished product turtle deck. Let me. What? I can't click that link. Oh, you've kind of messed it up, but yeah, I got it. Oh, yeah, okay. So you added Blood Songs and Windfall. Yeah, that looks pretty solid. Only 2 Dreamkeepers. Why did you decide to only go for 2 Dreamkeepers? This guy, what are you trying to do here, my friend? What is your plan? You are going to lose. Sorry? Eh. Eh. Get him! Oh, I thought I have 1 more Feria. What? Lou is an idiot. Am I going to lose now because of that? If he removes this guy. Oh, this guy can't even reach face, don't have enough movement. He needs to have a Soul Drain here. I guess Wind Soldier works. Arc. I should have just. I thought I have enough Fera for both Fanatics. Whoops. Whoopsie. He's burning me. Oh, that's a good line. Oh no. Froze. Ha! Flower. I could draw for a Flash Wind and still play Fnatic. Fnatic line would be like go back, trade this, hit that in Flower. That's lethal as well. Just need to find the right spot. I think there are more ways how we can do it. Wait, we don't even need to. I'm so blind. you guys want to know what line I was looking at when I was searching for lethal? I thought this is the only line we can do it. What the fuck? I thought I have to move from the well and collect.